You want your kids to eat well while they're at school, but are you packing something for them that they'll actually eat? Some healthy options today that you and the kids may both like. We are back at Bean Sprouts in Middleton today with co-owner Shannon Patsipe. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
All the kids are back in school. Obviously, we've been talking a lot about how to make healthy lunches, but not just how to make them, how to make ones that they'll want to eat.
How to make ones they'll want to eat. That's the trick, right? The million-dollar question. Well, a lot of it has to do with making things playful for them. Even though they're in a lunchbox, you can still use your creativity to make things a little more playful, and then they'll want to eat them more.
You've got some great ideas here. I have never seen this.
Waffles. I mean, it's bread. Right? So we're just making waffles. These are a little sweeter with the pancake mix. But after you make them, you can just slice them in half and put your usual sandwich fillings right in the middle of them. And then one time we made here, our head chef Carissa Dixon made some homemade quesadillas where these were the tortillas actually in a waffle maker, and you can put like the little salsa inside each one.
Ooh.
So just a fun, different variation than just bread.
So use what you already have at home and just, you know, alter
it
a little bit.
Exactly.
Okay, what do you have?
Okay, then we have a turkey and cheese sandwich a different way. So this is way number two. I called this the inside-out puzzler. So we've kind of made a deconstructed turkey and cheese sandwich. We use this puzzle cookie cutter. It's actually for sandwiches,
really
so
cool.
Sandwich cutter. And then we did cheese, turkey, bread, turkey, cheese. So really the cheese here is the outside. And then all these puzzle shapes will go together in one little
So
form.
Really just totally making it fun for
yeah,
them.
Yeah, absolutely.
And then they're not even thinking about what they're eating is relatively healthy.
Hopefully not.
Okay.
Okay, then these crazy looking things were inspired by Isaac's school snack, my oldest. His first grade class, we were in charge of snack yesterday. We were trying to think of ways to make fruit fun. So I packed them with some skewers, which they did not see as weapons, which was good, and then some little toothpicks, and just let the kids, I just gave them a bunch of fruit and let them kind of sculpt whatever kind of fruit sculptures they wanted. So these were two that we came up with today. I don't know about you, but we get a lot of whole fruit sent home, you know, whole bananas, whole apples, or one bite taken out of it.
Yes.
So this is just a way for them to kind of play around with their food and then chomp down.
Okay, obviously dessert.
Dessert's not hard. These are organic graham crackers, so a twist on just sending them with the cookie. These were, you know, school inspired to look like little chalkboards, so we did do a little chocolate coating here and then piped on some cream cheese frosting. But still a step up from a cookie.
Absolutely.
And chocolate.
And none of this would take necessarily any more time?
No.
Maybe a little more thought to go into.
Exactly.
It.
And a lot of these you're not actually even doing, you're just sending them all and you don't really have to do anything.
Best piece of advice that you would have for parents who maybe are struggling with how to spice up their kids' lunch a little bit?
I would just say try to think like a child and try to think what you would have wanted when you were a child. And also give your kids some sort of choices so it's not just you sending something with them and they have no say in what they're eating three times a day.
All right.
Give them some options.
Well, I know that you have a lot of fun with the kids here. It's always great to see
Thanks
you,
for
Shannon.
Having me.
Thank you so much. What did one of the top 100, like movers and shakers in the restaurant industry?
Thank
right
you,
now.
Yes.
So congratulations.
Indeed. Thank you.
All right. Quite the up-and-coming foodie she is. If you'd like to learn more about Bean Sprouts, you can check out. This is the latest issue of Modern Bliss. We also have a link to the store and the restaurant, NBC15.com.